El principio del final no llegaría con un golpe ni un gemido, sino con un rayón. Una noche en Bristol, Connecticut, cantando sobre el escenario frente a miles de admiradores, lo impensable ocurrió. Su pista pregrabada se trabó.
I wanted to die. It stopped. Girl, you know it's girl, you know it's girl. 80,000 people. Girl, you know it's girl. You know, I couldn't repeat it 15 times. Girl, you know, it got obvious. Still. So I stopped, I panicked, I ran off stage. Julie Brown, who used to work for MTV, ran after me. I didn't want to go back to stage. I had enough. 80,000 people waiting. I said, I have enough. I quit.